Most of the children who I have got in my team are orphans. They do not have parents. So I was touched because their background is just similar to mine. I grew up in the rural areas with my maternal grandmother. I saw that it is necessary and it is of paramount importance that I help these children with their talents. Maybe I know one of the days this chess maybe is going to be the getaway or the gate for them to have a better life tomorrow. 2018, that is the first year when my team managed to win at the nationals. At last, I then used the social media to send the message to the Zimbabweans out there. That is when I got the response, and the Kamban called Miracle Ministries, the one which then created the GoFundMe page, which facilitated the funding of everything. As Team Zimbabwe, we managed to score better points and were positioned fourth in Africa. They want to take me only and leave these children, I would feel like I've betrayed them, because I started coaching them. I told the good thing in chess. So when I just dropped them here, no one will come here and try to train them.